Hello and welcome to today's discussion on the effect of shifting weights already on board a ship will have on trim as well as the change of draft. Now, very often it happens that when a ship is in voyage, it will have to shift some mass from one place to another, like transfer of ballast water or maybe pumping of fuel from one place to the other. So whenever you have a scenario where you need to shift a mass on board a vessel, so let me again clearly emphasize, we are not adding any new mass into the system. We are also not removing any mass away from the system. A mass which is already there on our ship is being shifted from one place to another. So let us see how a numerical in this section is handled. We have a question here. A ship 126 meters long is floating at a draft 5.5 meters forward and 6.5 meters aft. The center of flotation is given to be at 3 meters aft of the MCT. 1 centimeter is 240 tons meter, and the displacement of the vessel in this present condition is 6000 tons. Find the new drafts if a weight of 120 tons already on board is shifted forward a distance of 45 meters. Okay, now this question is divided into two sentences, and as I always tell my students, you know, when you solve any numerical, the first step is to analyze the question, to understand the question. What is the data given in the question? You have to clearly understand, clearly you have to, if possible, write it very clearly, neatly, and analyze, think about it. What is the data given in the question? What is to be found out? What are the formulae related to the data given in the question? Try to recall. That is how we start and solve a numerical. So this question is about two sentences. The first sentence actually explains to you the present condition of the vessel. I have a vessel, the length LVP is 126 meters. The vessel is already in trim. And you can see here, by definition, it is from by aft, because the draft aft is bigger than draft forward. So the forward draft is 5.5 meters and aft draft is 6.5 meters. So the vessel is already in trim. The center of flotation is given at 3 meters aft of midship. And the MCT value for the vessel at this present draft is given to be 240 tons meter. The displacement is given to be 6000 tons. We need to find new draft if a weight. Now this is the second sentence, and here is where the question is actually being asked. We have a situation where a weight already on board a vessel of 120 tons is shifted forward from its present position. It is shifted forward by a distance of 45 meters. So this will definitely change the trim. It is going to create a change of trim, which will affect your forward as well as aft draft. So how do we find out the new drafts forward and aft in this present scenario? That is what is asked in the question. I hope now the question has been clearly understood by you. Each and every data given in the question, what is given has been understood. What is to be found out, that also you have understood, I suppose. Now let us go to the solution. We can calculate the trimming moment. See, it is given already that the distance moved is 45 meters and the mass is 120 tons. So what is the moment to be generated because of the movement of this mass? That moment we can call as trimming moment. So the trimming moment is W into T. That is 120 into 45, which is nothing but the 5,400 tons meter. and this moment will be by head, by forward. What does this mean? It means that you are shifting a mass forward. That means the trim is going to change by head, by forward. That means your forward draft is going to increase because of this change of mass forward, movement of mass forward. Okay, so that is your trimming moment, 5400 tons by head. That is the meaning of this statement. So change of trim, we know from MCT definition, is trimming moment by MCT. So the MCT at this present draft is given to be 240 tons meter. So the moment to change trim by 1 centimeter is 240 ton. So in this particular scenario, the moment, the trimming moment is 5400 tons. So what will be the change of trim? The change of trim will be trimming moment by MCT. So we can take this 5400 divided by the MCT value 240. So this will be 22.5 centimeters. This will be the change of trim. So this will be the change of trim by head, by forward. Okay. So I hope you understand how this by head has come, because your mass has shifted forward in the vessel. Your change of trim will be by head. So now we apply the formula which we have discussed in the last video. The change of draft aft is L by L into change of trim, where small l is the distance of center of flotation from your AP, capital L will be your LBP, and change of trim is what we calculate. Change of draft aft will be the distance is given to be 3 meters of midship. Now this is 60. How this value 60 you have got? See, the total vessel length is 126 meters. So half of the length will be 63 meters. Now it is given the center of flotation is 3 meters aft of midship. So if you take a ship, the figure of this vessel, the center of flotation will be 3 meters aft of midship. That means 60 meters from AP. Okay, the vessel, this is going to be 60 meters. So I just try to draw. So this is a vessel, and if this is your AP, and suppose this is your midship position. Okay, the midship, as you know, sorry, my drawing is wrong. This is a symbol which we show for midship. Yes. So it is given that your the LCF position is 3 meters. This distance is 3 meters aft of midship. Okay. So naturally, if we calculate this distance will be this distance minus this distance. So the distance between AP to midship is 63, that is half of your LBP, minus 3. This distance will be 60 meters. So that is how L, that is distance of center of flotation from AP, is 60 meters. That is how I have got this value here. So 60 divided by LBP is, L is LBP, 126 into change of trim is 22.5. So if I substitute, I'll get change of draft aft, that is 10.7 centimeter. This will be the change of draft aft. So this I can this value, that is the value which we have found out in terms of change of draft aft. I can also use the same formula and find out change of draft forward. I can change this value of L, which is nothing but distance of center of flotation from midship. So in this new case, for forward, the center of flotation from A, from FP, that will be the value of L. So in that case, it will be 63 plus 3, 66. 66 will be the value, 66.